YouTube, what's up? Pop Seth here, bringing you my latest mystery box video. Today we'll be doing one from Book Bars. This is a pretty big box, man. I think it's only supposed to be four pops in here, but maybe there's more. I do know that there was a $50 box, and it was guaranteed value of $50. The top hits. So the reason I got onto it is because it was the Boba Fett, the white concept Boba Fett with the con sticker. I think it's going for like $150. And then they had the Vader cons, and then they had all the cons, the Star Wars con ones that came out. Couldn't get that out. It was almost like a Star Wars mystery box. But those were the big hits. I've got my hands on the Vader. That one was released at GameStop, but when I went to the GameStop, they were all sold out. Of course, people would buy them. I've got a couple of those Vaders, and I've traded for a couple, and I bought one. So there's two boxes in here. Okay, they did pretty good individual boxes, so that's good. Because I bought two boxes. I hate when they just shove the four in there, because it's like, man, was it really like prepared or what? So, boom. So this is what we got. Book Bar Collectibles. We got two boxes in here, and there's gonna be two pops a piece. So that makes sense why we got a big box. I'm cool with that, definitely. Let me open her up with the trusty old knife. And I'm hoping for that white Boba Fett. Shout out to Book Bar Collectibles. Check them out on Instagram. I know they got a YouTube, and they follow me. And thank you, appreciate you. And I saw your box and I loved it. So shout out to you, Book Bar Collectible. And let's see what we have in the first box. So we have just the rip. We got something in here. Oh, cool. We got a cool little pin. This guy right there. That's Anakin. Pod Racer Anakin. Pretty cool. I wasn't expecting that at all. And bubble wrap, pretty good. Alright, so let's see what we got. So this one has three pops. So maybe it's like, so it's just guaranteed 50. It must be not be like a really good. Must be nothing too crazy then. It's alright. No problem. Alright, the first one, Piccolo from DBZ. Man, I don't really like anime, it's not my thing. I know a lot of people collect anime. This one is from the 2020, the exclusive Comic-Con. Man, if I had to take a guess, I would probably go for like $10 or something like that. I mean, that's just, let's see what he's... That's just a rough guess. Okay, so it says $60, but that's the actual con sticker. The shared sticker. Is so $20, $19 it says. Not bad, and it's guaranteed 50, so I'm guessing we'll get at least 30 out of the next two. Not bad. There's Piccolo. Let's see what the next one is. Oh man, the FYE exclusive Majin Buu. Another DBZ. It's okay. DBZs are very collectible, so they're easy to trade or easy to sell. So I don't get frowned upon when I get DBZ stuff or like My Hero Academia, because a lot of people collect them and they're easy to trade or easy to sell. So that's not what I collect, but it's easy to flip. So we're not ready to say flip, but turn, trade or sell or whatever. So I'm not worried about it. I watched DBZ as a kid. I will tell you that. I did like it. But I mean, I would watch it now and everything, but it's not what I collect. I mean, it's not. So this dude is 20 bucks. So 20 bucks and 20 bucks is 40 bucks. So I can miss the next one at least $10, which is not bad. The FYE exclusive Mahjong Boo. Yeah, a little nick in the corner. Nothing bad. So two DBZs to start off with. Let's see what we got. Our third one. Oh, man. The Shadow Trooper. Oh. I have one of these guys, I think. And I think... Yeah, so I have two Maliks. They're way up there at the very top. I have two Reavens. This guy is transparent. And I put a picture of him on my Instagram. You can follow me, the same, the Pop Sith. And he is, when he gets the sun or like some kind of light, it is very cool looking. It like almost changes colors. It's pretty awesome what happens. These are the four. I think I have two of these. I think I have two of those. And now I have two Shadow Troopers. I guess I'm missing one more Yoda to get the set. So, bam. So I got the two DBZs and then I have the Shadow Trooper. So far so good. I don't even know what Shadow Trooper is going for. I forgot. Sorry. I think it's like 15 or 20 bucks. Nothing crazy. Yeah, $16. Yeah, nothing out of the world, but still. So out of the first box, we got a total of 55. I'll take it. Here's the second box. Again, shout out to Bookmark Collectibles. Follow them on Instagram. Subscribe to their YouTube channel as well. They do mystery boxes and stuff like that too. So pretty cool. All right. Let's see how many we have on this guy. So this one has one, two. And this one has two. All right. So the first one. Oh man, we have the Trolls, the Gold Troll, the Funko Shop exclusive, the diamond one. He's looks really cool. The Good Luck Trolls. So this dude is the Gold Troll. I don't see him in the back. I'm trying to see him in the back. There's Orange Troll, Pink Troll, Teal Troll, and Rainbow Troll. But he's pretty cool looking. The diamond edition is always shiny, and they always look really cool. I don't know what these guys are going for though. Let's see. He is going for $24. So let's see. And there was only two pops in this box, so I'm guessing the next one is at least a $30 pop, which is good. Let's see what we have. Ooh. We do have a soft protector, which is good. That's awesome. That's good to know.